Hi everybody, and welcome to the second episode of World of Puzzles. At the end of last year, I spotted a new shop at Etsy.com called The Two Brass Monkeys. This shop is owned by Ali and Steve, and according to their description, they are collectors, designers, and occasional manufacturers of mechanical puzzles. At the moment, they offer four different puzzles for sale in their shop. You can find the link in the description below the video. I decided to order the Two Brass Monkey 2. This is a really heavyweight puzzle. Its weight is about 800 grams due to the fact that it's completely made out of brass. The puzzle was delivered in a bag with printed bananas on, and additionally there was a wooden stick with a short handwritten message on it. Two Brass Monkey, we hope you enjoy it, Ali and Steve. I must say I like this idea really much. The first impression is that it looks like a standard design of a six-piece board puzzle. But observing it a little bit closer, I was not able to find the first piece which must be removed to disassemble the whole puzzle. The machineering of this puzzle is really excellent, and there are no clues to be found to the solution at all. It took me about 15 to 30 minutes to get the right idea. So on my personal difficulty level from 1 to 10, I will rate this puzzle with a 6. And after the spoiler break, I will share my idea with you and show you how to disassemble this puzzle. Now, let's have a closer look at the puzzle. If you see, from the geometry, it seems to be a standard six-piece board puzzle. But none of these parts can be removed, so there must be another solution. After 15 minutes, I came to the idea that maybe one of these parts is really separated and the cut is not visible between hided to this from these two parts, and maybe it's screwed. So we have to find one part which can be rotated, and here it is. It's this one. You can see no cut because it's hidden behind these two other parts, but you can unscrew it. And by unscrewing it, you get the first part removed. The second part is still not possible to remove this one, but you can remove this. That's the second part of the solution. And then you can slide this away and remove the third part, this one, and then the last three parts. Now you see the reason why this one could not be removed is the bolt which goes into these two holes. Assembling again, it's important to put this one in such a position that the part is not looking too far into this direction. So if you assemble it like this, you will be aware at the last part that it's not possible to completely assemble. So it's important to have this part on this side, in this hole, so that it's not looking too wide in this direction. Can take this one on top again, and then taking this part, putting this into position, stick back again, and now this one in, and the last part. And now it's finished. Thank you very much for watching this video, and hopefully see you at the next episode.